The Weather Authority forecast.
Well, friends, it's Saturday. That means the weekend is here. We've been looking forward to it, but unfortunately, it was a bit cold. Take a look at that Midland Sky Tire cam. Here's what we are seeing right now. You know, down below, clear driving conditions for the Midland-Odessa area. Other areas, not so much. Taking a look up above in our sky, we are seeing, you know, a little bit of some cloud cover, but also a little bit of some stars. So, you know, just mostly cloudy for the evening, but not bad at all. What you can't feel with the Midland Sky Tire cam is how cool we are sitting currently. Now, currently we are sitting at 43 degrees. You know, the clouds are out. And take a look at that humidity. We are sitting at 32%. That dew point sitting at 15. The pressure 30.35. And our winds are nice and calm, traveling east 8 miles per hour. Now, that sunset happened at 7:59 p.m. And since then, it continues to remain cold. Taking a look at that temperature change, pretty much in the entire Permian Basin area, we have cooled down. We're 4 degrees cooler in Midland and Odessa, along with in Big Spring and in Wink. Parts where we are seeing that snow, Fort Stockton, 6 degrees cooler, Alpine, 8 degrees cooler, longer parts of Pecos, Marfa, 9 degrees cooler, and then we are seeing Dryden, 8 degrees cooler, and it's only going to get colder. Take a look at that storm report right now. Here's what we are seeing. South of I-10, we are seeing some snow happening in parts of, you know, Midland, not Midland and Odessa, but in Marfa, along with in the Big Bend area and parts of Fort Stockton. Taking a closer look at that, here's what these inches of snow is telling us in parts of the area. Yeah, we're seeing a little bit in Carlsbad, but majority of that snow that we are seeing is south of I-10, which is in Marfa, Alpine, and parts of, you know, Big Bend. So that white color shows, you know, 1 inch, and then, you know, that darker kind of looking color is showing, you know, 2 to 3 inches, and then a little bit of this darkness that we are seeing in, you know, Big Bend, it is showing, you know, 3 to 4 inches of snow. So please drive accordingly. Now, taking a look at what we are going to be seeing right now, that snow isn't in the area, you know, snowing a little bit, but by the time we get into 2 in the morning, that's when we are going to be seeing that snow is going to be creeping up. Now, that snow is going to remain on and off, you know, a little bit of what's left is going to be happening around 7 a.m. tomorrow, and then, you know, between then, we're still going to have that snow in the area. Now, here's what I will say is, taking a look at this weekend, yes, we are seeing that, you know, temperatures are going to start increasing. We're sitting at 54 for tomorrow, but then on Monday, 60. Overall, is what we're going to be seeing, slippery roads, and then it is also going to be windy, so do take the necessary precautions as you are driving. Temperatures are cooling down and going to remain cool into Sunday morning. At 6 in the morning, we are going to be sitting in our 30s. Now, that's going to cause, you know, whatever snow is out there to freeze, so do drive accordingly if you do plan on going to church. Pretty much, if you have nowhere to go tomorrow, do not step on out because it is going to remain cold. And by the time we get into 4 p.m., that's when we rise up and press the area, but we will be seeing that temperatures will be increasing. Now, 7-day forecast shows the temperatures are going to be nice. You know, a little bit of that lingering snow, but apart from that, the seasons is changing, Avi, and on top of seasons changing, sports is changing with those.
I mean, always. It's the, what, March for you guys is right? For weather people, in like a lion, out like a lamb, right?
Yeah,
we talked about that. Yeah. So, I mean, we still got the little weird stuff, right? You got a little snow in there, you said, right?
Yes, a little bit, yes.
A little bit. We got to shake that off a little bit, but hey, March means some change.